We'll just have to be careful with it. Just, if you notice it's not working, though, let me know.
Yeah,
so,
he also told me that sometimes he's cutting it out.
Yeah. There we go. Cardinal basketball here on AUSA. The Andrews Cardinals and the Jackson College Jets in here tonight from Jackson, Michigan. Lady Cardinals fell short in the ladies game, 70-63 in the earlier game. And the men warming up right now. It's the Jackson College Jets and your Andrews Cardinals, the three-time USCAA men's basketball team here from the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center here on the campus of Andrews University. The Cardinals trying to get a win after losing the other night to the Great Lakes Christian College. They're without Joshua Fitzpatrick tonight. The All-American is out with an Achilles injury. So the Cardinals without their Michael Jordan. And so they're going to have to rely on somebody else tonight to pick up the slack. And let's hope that they can do so against a tough Jackson College Jets team. We're just about 4 minutes away from opening tip here on a actually fairly mild December day evening here in Southwest Michigan. Last Cardinal game of 2019. The Cardinals will be heading to the 2020 part of the schedule. January 7, Kent State University Tuscaroras will be in here. 5:30 start for the ladies, 7:30 for the men. That will be our next game after this as we are in the Christmas recess here on the university campus. So anyway, all Cardinal home games here. You're tuning in. You can see every Cardinal home game on AUSA, the Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel, live in HD, www.aucardinals.com. Just got to go to the athletic department website of Andrews University. Click Watch Live and you're there for every home game. Brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. Andrews University. Seek knowledge, affirm your faith, and change the world. So here we got one more game here, 3 minutes away, opening exercises, which are the starting lineups and opening prayer, and then we'll get underway here from the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center on the campus of Andrews University here in Berrien Springs, Michigan. Cardinals and the Jets coming up next. Yeah. Thank you.
And now the introduction of our starting lineups for tonight's game. First for our visiting team from Jackson, Michigan, Jackson College Jets. Starting lineup for the Jets tonight, the sophomore from Kalamazoo, Michigan, number 0, Isaiah Collins. A sophomore from Jackson, Michigan, number 3, Ray Johnson. A sophomore from Chicago, Illinois, number 5, Jalen Martin. A freshman from Houston, Texas, number 11, Jeremy Leonard. And rounding out the lineup for the Jets from Ypsilanti, Michigan, number 13, a freshman, Zadion Gray. The head coach of the Jets is Josh Kaczynski. Assistant Jordan Ballard. Now let's hear it for your three-time USCAA national champion, Andrews Cardinals. Starting lineup tonight for your Cardinals from Brooklyn, New York. Now that's a threat up at center, the number 21, Jerome.
All right, here we go. The Cardinals and the Jets from Jackson College. Jackson College in Jackson, Michigan. And taking on your three-time USCAA national champion, Andrews Cardinals, here at the Adrason Health and Wellness Center. Getting ready for the opening tip here. Cardinals with a different starting lineup tonight. They got Dronan, Wiley, Weathers, Tettis, and Armstrong. And they're playing without Joshua Fitzpatrick, out with an Achilles problem, so they won't have him tonight, but they do have a full bench of players, so they'll be able to sub in as needed. Despite that, here's the inbound pass, the jump ball, and it goes to Weathers. The Cardinals have the ball. Andrews with the ball. They swing it right to Dronan. Back outside to Wiley. Back to the left side to Weathers with the ball. First possession for the Cardinals. Weathers going to drive. Weathers looking for help. Now a fadeaway three in the corner. No, it's on the line. He gets two for that one. That was real close to the three-point shot area on the left sideline. Cardinals up 2-0 on the good shot by Mylon Weathers. 19-22 remaining. First half, Cardinals in the lead. 2-0 over the Jackson College Jets. And then go down low, and they're going to get a foul, draw a foul immediately. Foul on the play, and foul number, for the Cardinals, that was on number 1, Weathers, his first. And it'll send number 11, I got to get my roster here, but at the line are the Jets. And let's see here. Free throws round at the line is Jeremy Leonard, freshman from Houston, Texas, for the Jackson College Jets, and he hits the first one. Now the score is 2-1. One more free throw for the Jets here. 19-13 remaining here in the opening half. And a missed free throw there, and the Cardinals get the rebound. Tettis with the rebound over to Armstrong. Armstrong back outside to Wiley. Wiley with the ball for the Cardinals. Wiley goes to the right side to Armstrong. 14 on the shot clock for the Cardinals. Back up top to Weathers. Swings it left. Wiley trying to drive. Gets inside the lane. Back outside Dronin for three. Yes, sir. Max Dronin. Maxwell Dronin with the three on the right sideline, and the Cardinals up 5-1. Quick start for their three-time USCAA national champions. They get the quick 5-1 lead here. Three-pointer on the left side, no good by Martin. Cardinals hit the rebound. It's Armstrong over to Wiley. Cardinals quickly back the other way. Wiley back outside to Armstrong. Armstrong now slowing it down for the Cardinals. Cardinals with 13 on the shot clock. Armstrong driving to the rack, dumps it to the right corner. Dronin again, can't get this one to go. And fortunately for the Cardinals, they cannot cash in there. Still up 5-1. As they go back on defense. Shot from the right side, no good by 13 Gray. And it's Tettis, the rebound for the Cardinals. The 35 Wiley to bring it up for the Cardinals now, who lead 5-1. Still no shots have gone in from the field for the Jets. Weathers with the ball, left sideline for Andrews. Back to the top to Armstrong. Armstrong trying to look for some help. 10 seconds on the shot clock. Driving to the hoop, Weathers tries to dump it to Armstrong. Armstrong with a shoot on the runner in the lane, can't get it to go. And the battle for the rebound goes to the Weathers. He gets his own board. So the Cardinals are going to get a new shot clock here. And they'll take it out. Clock already down, though, to 15. Go to Weathers on the right side. Cardinals got to hurry here. Clock is running out again. Weathers in the corner takes the shot. Up and no good. And Jackson College with the rebound. That was two exchanges there where the Cardinals used the entire shot clock but couldn't get anything going. Gray the rebound for the Jets. So here they come. Jets with the ball, down 5-1, still looking for their first field goal from the field, and they're going to get it right there on a alley-oop pass inside the lane to Jeremy Leonard for the bucket. 5-3 now is the score. Cardinals in the lead. 16:35 remaining first half. Wiley now over to Weathers. Weathers with the ball, goes to the top to Tettis. Tettis looking for help, over to Max Dronin. Back to Armstrong. Cardinals down to 7 on the shot clock. And now what do we got in the lane? We got a whistle, and let's see what this is going to be. Looks like it's going to be a foul on the Jets. Foul number 11. Jeremy Leonard is first, and the first team foul on the Jets, and we get a first sub of the game. Evans checks in, number 24 for the Jets. So 16-17 remaining. 16-17 remaining here in the first half. The Cardinals leading 5-3. Inbound pass to Tettis over to Weathers. Back in the right corner to Dronin. Back up top to Armstrong. Armstrong has his three-pointer blocked by Martin. And now a two-on-one break for the Jets. And they're going to get the basket on the other end by Collins. And a foul to go with it as Wiley commits the foul. The first Cardinal foul of the game. And the first down Wiley. Three-point play opportunity for the Jets and a chance for them to take the lead for the first time. It's tied at 5, and we're going to see Denzel Daniel, number 32, getting ready to check in for the Cardinals. Let's see what happens. And up and no good on the three-point play opportunity, so the Cardinals dodge a bullet there, and the game remains tied at 5 apiece. Wiley with the ball, bringing it up. Wiley goes to the right side to Armstrong, back outside to Tettis. Now it's Weathers over to Wiley in the corner for three, and Zion Wiley with the three-pointer. The freshman from Hagerstown, Maryland with the basket for the Cardinals, and now they're up 8-5. Back the other way come the Jets with a three-pointer of their own, though. It shot out there on the left sideline from beyond the arc. Checking who that was, trying to get his number. Nevertheless, it tied the game at 8, and that was number 13 with the three-pointer, Gray. Here's Weathers with the ball for the Cardinals. Back to Wiley in the corner. Another three-point shot by Wiley, this time no good. And a defensive rebound by Martin for the Jets. Cardinals 8 and the Jets 8. They're early on here at the Andreas and Health and Wellness Center in game 2 tonight. The ladies fall early game 70-64, and now a traveling call on the Jets. Give the go ball back to the Cardinals as Denzel Daniel checks in for the Cardinals. Cardinal ball on the side. Ladies fell short 70-64 in the opener. Guys trying to even the cause here in the second half. They could split here at least. It would be nice tonight. Dronin with the ball on the left side for the Cardinals. Now they go right to Wiley. Wiley now inside to Tettis. Tettis now, and now we're going to get an offensive foul on Tettis. Second team, third team foul on the Cardinals. Unfortunately, that's a foul on the Cardinals. Well, Cardinals turn it over on the offensive foul by Tettis, and now it's 8-8 with 14:25 remaining in the first half. Cardinals don't have the ball. Jackson College with the three-pointer on the right side, and that's another good shot by Gray. That's his second three-pointer tonight for the Jets. It's 11-8 right now. The Jets in the lead now, their biggest lead of the night. Cardinals quickly back the other way with a bucket by Weathers on the drive. Makes it 11-10 now. 13:54 remaining in the first half. Cardinals with a one-point deficit. Jets with the ball, 19 on the shot clock. Well, shot up and no good by the Jets, and Weathers the rebound. Shot up and good off the window on the three-pointer by Wiley. Or Denzel Daniel, excuse me, correction. Daniel for three off the window to make it 13-11 for the Cardinals now. They have a two-point lead with 13 minutes to go in the half. Shot no good by the Jets. Cardinals got the rebound by Denzel Daniel. Wiley to bring it up for the Cardinals, who have a two-point lead right now. Now Wiley has the ball almost stolen by the Jets. Good defensive effort by Isaiah Collins, and now we got a whole bunch of subs coming in for the Jets. Number 1, Tagaris. Number 20, Brown. Number 22, Welch. All into the game for the Jets. Cardinal ball. They're up by 2 at 12:55 remaining in the first half. Shot to the right side. Pass to the right side to Denzel Daniel. Over to Wiley. And with 8 on the shot clock, we got a whistle. And a foul called. Fouls on number 1, Tagaris, his first. Jets' second team foul. Cardinal ball underneath the Jets' hoop on that one. Here we go, inbound pass, beautiful to Tettis by the Cardinals for the bucket. 15-11, now the Cardinals with a four-point lead. Yeah. Jets with the ball, Cardinals on D here. Jets playing catch around the horn. Oh, ball goes out of bounds on the Jets. Really worked that one around and then lost the ball underneath on their passing. And the Cardinals are going to get back on that turnover as number 0, Isaiah Collins, checks back in for the Jets. 12:16 to go here in the first half. Cardinals 15 and the Jets 11. Here we go, Wiley to bring it up for the Cardinals. Inside pass, Wiley gets the pass from Weathers, but missed the shot. And back the other way come the Jets now after the Cardinals miss, and they get a bucket by Leonard in the lane. It is now 15-13, Cardinal lead. Close ball game again here. 11:42 remaining here in the first half. With the ball, Denzel Daniel to the right. Gets it to Dronin, drives in the lane, missed the shot, got his own rebound, got it back out to Weathers. He misses the shot, and now we got a jump ball called underneath between Tettis and number 11, Leonard, and the Cardinals lose the ball there on the jump ball. Possession arrow belongs to the Jets that time. Well, oh well. Cardinals have to play some D here. All the way around the horn. Now the Jets gain patient again. They go down low. Turnaround shot in the lane by Brown. No good. And the offensive rebound by Leonard. And is it goaltending? Well, it's a foul. Nope, it's a foul called on the Cardinals. It'll be on Weathers, his first. And it'll send number 11... Leonard to the line for the Jets, I think here. That was a shooting foul. So Leonard will shoot, I believe. Here, yes, he will, and a chance to tie the game for the Jets. Now we're going to get a timeout by the Jets here with 11 minutes to go in the half. The score is the Andrews Cardinals 15 and the Jackson College Jets 13. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA. Well, Fifteen to 13 is the score. We're in timeout here at the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center. Cardinal ball game brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. The Cardinals 15 and the Jets 13 right now. And it's Jets ball underneath the hoop. Cardinals trying to hold on to this lead. Oh, big inbound pass right away and a big three-pointer right off the bat. Missed shot, no good by Gray, but a putback by Leonard ties the game at 15. They had the three-point shot in the corner and then the putback by Leonard, and it's tied at 15 now. Dronin over to Wiley. Cardinals with the ball in this 15-all tie. Both games have been close tonight. Ladies fall by six in the opener. This guy's trying to get a win here. Here's Denzel Daniel back out to Weathers. Back to Dronin over to Wiley. Back to Dronin. Dronin has to throw up the three. Can't get it to go. It was partially blocked. And the ball goes out of bounds. And it will be Jets ball. Cardinals again unable to score that time down the court. They've been stuck on 15 for a while. 10 minutes to go in the half. Three-pointer on the left side. No good by Gray. Denzel Daniel the rebound for the Cardinals. 10 minutes to go in the first half here from the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center. The Cardinals 15 and the Jets 15. And it's Tettis with the ball for the Cardinals. Back to the left to Denzel Daniel in the lane, off the window, draws the foul. Denzel Daniel will go to the line, shoot for the Cardinals. Fouls on the Jets. It'll be on Tagaris, his second, and the second team foul on the Jets. As the Cardinals have a chance here to break this tie, Denzel Daniel with the bucket. And subbing in the game now for the Cardinals. Looks like 22 into the ball game. That's checking in for the Cardinals. Cardinals without Quinnell Anderson and without Joshua Fitzpatrick tonight. Three-point shot up and no good by Collins. Denzel Daniel to rebound out to Dronin, and they move into the transition. Dronin shot blocked out of bounds. Well, Jackson College from Jackson, Michigan. Shot inside by Cassell, no good. Cardinals had an opportunity in the paint right there. Cassell with the miss, but back quickly the other way come the Jets, but Weathers down there to knock it out of bounds to stop the fast break attempt by the Jets, and we got a subs coming in here. Fainter and Armstrong going to check in for the Cardinals. 22 Welch into the game for the Jets. Cardinals without Joshua Fitzpatrick tonight. Nine minutes to go in the half. Cardinals got the Jets down to nine on the shot clock here. Jets go for a long three by Gray. Tagaris, and he couldn't do it for the Jets, so the Cardinals will get the ball back here with 8:45 to go in the half. Cardinal ball, they're up by one, 16-15 in this close battle here. Denzel Daniel with the ball. Daniel to the drive, into the lane, draws the foul. Big Denzel Daniel goes to the line. Foul on the Jets. Let's see what's on. Let's check the foul. That's the 14th foul, excuse me, on the Jets on number 11, Leonard. His second. Tonight, Jackson from Jacksonville, Michigan. Ladies game over with. Men's game now taking shape here. Cardinals up 17-15 right now with 8:30 to go in the game. In the first half, that is, of the game. Shot down by Brown. No good by the Jets. Armstrong the rebound. Cardinals have the ball on the rebound by Armstrong. They go to Denzel Daniel. 18 on the shot clock, excuse me. Dump it back. Cassell back to Denzel Daniel, who's tied up in the lane, goes back out to Weathers. Cardinals running out of time. 9 on the shot clock. Back to Daniel. Daniel now looking for help. Down, dumps it back to Fainter. Fainter has to throw it up and can't get it to go. They ran out of shot clock, ran out of time, and the Cardinals don't get anything out of that exchange, and they still lead it by 2, 17-15, with 7:49 left here in the first half. Cardinals back on D now. They tried to work a shot, couldn't get one. 22 Welch with the ball back up top to Tagaris, playing catch out there beyond the arc with Gray. Yeah, Gray with the ball. Tagaris back to Welch. Welch with the drive. Welch down low. Loose ball. Only 5 on the shot clock. Recovering is Brown. Missed a shot underneath, and the Cardinals have the ball. Weathers brings it up to Armstrong. Good defense by the Cardinals. Armstrong trying to shake off the defender now. Can't do it. Dumps it in the right corner to Fainter. Fainter loses the handle driving in, and the ball goes out of bounds. Let's see. We've got a foul called here. Fouls on number 13, Gray, his first, team's fifth. And the Cardinals bring in Jackson back into the game after that exchange. Cardinal ball underneath the hoop now with a new shot clock. They go inbound to Weathers, back to Daniel. Denzel Daniel tried to hit a streaking Cassell on the right baseline and overshot him out of bounds. That's a Cardinal turnover. Well, Cardinals back on D, trying to get at least a split here tonight. The Andreessen Center. Ladies fall short 70-64 in the opener, but a whale of a game. Just came up a little short. Big game tonight for Nadira Cousins. Nearly 30 points. Not bad for a night's work. All right. Go, Cardinals with the defense now. They need to stop them. Oh, well, the Cardinals trying to get a split at least that night. That's what they're trying to do. Collins with the ball. 6:26 on the clock here left in the first half. 13 on a shot clock. Trying to drive. Cut off. Back outside. Welch back to top the key. They go to Collins. They're running out of time. They get the three-pointer on the left to Gray, and he gets the shot to go in with one left on the shot clock. So the Jets have the lead 18-17 now. 6 minutes to go in the first half in this very close game. And Armstrong, and we got a foul on the Jets. Collins with the body foul as Armstrong was trying to get across the center line. So now more subs in. Martin and Johnson check in for the Jets. And Cardinals, I think they're going to the line. No, they're not. They got to get to the seventh team foul before they do that in men's play. Sixth team foul on the Jets. As Cassell gets ready to inbound for the Cardinals, who get 21 on the shot clock here. They get it into Weathers. Weathers with a ball for the Cardinals. Weathers inside to Denzel Daniel. Denzel Daniel driving. Denzel Daniel dumping into the corner to Fainter. Fainter's shot up, no good. Defensive rebound by Gray for the Jets. Now the Jets. Did the rest. Cardinals back in the lead, 19-18. 5 minutes left here in the opening half. Ooh, nice pass down low by the Jets, and fouled on the play is Johnson by Weathers. They'll send him to the line, and they're just going to get Max Dronin back in the game here as Weathers called for the foul. I think that's his, is that his fourth foul? Is that four on Weathers? No, it can't be four on him. That's not correct up there. It's three on Weathers. They need to correct that. Third foul on Weathers. As Dronin comes in the game, free throw no good on the first one. Don't know why it says four. Should say three, and shot up and good. Shot up and good. 1-for-2 from the line for the Jets, and we're tied at 19 now. Cassell over to Fainter. Fainter to Cassell across the center line for the Cardinals. 4:52 left in the first half. Armstrong with the ball now for Andrews. Cardinals trying to get an open player here. Running out of shot clock now. 8 on the shot clock. Daniel over to Cassell. Can't make the shot. And the defensive rebound by Johnson of the Jets. Jets quickly back the other way. Three-pointer by Martin, no good. Battle for the rebound goes to Fainter for the Cardinals. Cardinals have the ball. They go in the corner to Cassell. Back to Fainter. Fainter now trying to be patient here. Tries to drive, and we're going to get a blocking foul on the Jets. That's going to be their sixth team foul. Seventh team foul, excuse me. First foul on Johnson. And the Cardinals. And now we got subs in the game. Tagaris back in the game for the Jets. We got Owen Fainter at the line for the Cardinals in this 19-19 tie. Tied at 19 right now.
Gets the first one.
looking for help. We got 18 on the shot clock. And over to Denzel Daniel. Daniel in the corner to Fainter. 3:39 to go in the first half. Give and go to Daniel. He's cut off. Has to get some help. Back out. Three on the shot clock. To Armstrong inside to Dronin for the bucket. Maxwell Dronin beats the shot clock for the bucket. The Cardinals go up 23-19. A four-point Cardinal lead. Back the other way now. Give and go down the lane for the missed shot by Johnson for the Jets. Dronin the rebound for the Cardinals. Fainter now has the ball knocked away, but Dronin recovers it for the Cardinals. Dronin trying to drive, loses the handle out of bounds. Trying to guide to the hoop, so the Cardinals turn it over. It'll be Jets ball. Got to protect that rock, and the Cardinals lose it there. 23-19, let's see if they can shake it off with some D here. 2:55 to go in the first half. Cardinals with a 23-19 lead. Back to the right. Here's a shot in the corner. No good. By 22, Welch for the Jets. Cardinals have it. Armstrong back the other way. Armstrong trying to drive into the lane. Dipsy Doon can't get it to go off the window. Jets would have the ball back the other way, all the way down to Garris, and he loses it out of bounds on the fast break. Cardinals got to get it right back on the turnover. And with 2:29 to go here in the first half, we got another sub in. Isaiah Collins back in for the Jets. It'll be Cardinal ball. They have a four-point lead, and they got the basketball at the moment. Newton inbounding to Fainter. Fainter to bring it up for Andrews. Fainter with a ball around center, around midcourt. Center midcourt, goes right side to Denzel Daniel. Newton with the shot down the lane on the feed from Daniel, can't get it to go. And the Jets have the ball back the other way on the rebound by Evans. Now shot in the corner by the Jets on the three-pointer, no good by Collins. No, Tagaris, excuse me. Cardinals quickly back the other way on the recovery after that miss. So they go to the left, right side to Fainter, who can't hit the shot. Newton the rebound. Keeps it alive for the Cardinals on the offensive board. Back out to Armstrong, over to Dronin, who overthrows Armstrong, and that's going to be a turnover by the Cardinals on the over and back. I tell you, a little sloppy on both sides here right now as Wiley checks back in for the Cardinals, and now we get a timeout on the court. Timeout to Cardinals with 1:45 to go in the half. It's the Andrews Cardinals 23 and the Jackson College Jets 19. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA. Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel here. Every game, always the home games right here live on AUSA. Brought to you by Andrews University. Quality education close to home. Cardinals 23, Jets 19. Next Cardinal home game will be January 7, 2020 as the Cardinals take on both the ladies and men take on Kent State University Tuscaroras in here on January 7. This is the last game of 2019. Last game of 2019 from the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center in the campus of Andrews University. Cardinal ladies fall short tonight, 70-64. And the men trying to get a victory here to at least make it a 50-50 thing here in this matchup tonight with Jackson College from Jackson, Michigan. Just down the road on I-94. Hard to believe no snow here in Southwest Michigan in this corner here at this time of year. Kind of a mild December so far here in Southwest Michigan. Cardinals up by four as they come out of the timeout with a minute 45 to go in the half. Here we go, a Jets with the ball. 1:45 to go in the half. Let's see what happens in this final buck 45, 1:45 left. Ooh, shot in the lane, good. Nice shot by Brown for the Jets. And they cut the lead to 23-21. They worked it inside that time. Wiley with the ball now for the Cardinals up the other way on the left sideline. Gets it to Denzel Daniel, who tried to get it to Newton. And now we're going to get an offensive foul on Denzel Daniel, his first. And the Cardinals' sixth team foul for the Cardinals, first on Denzel Daniel. And the Cardinals turn it over. They have a two-point lead with a minute 20 to go in the half. Final moments here of the first half. Cardinals 23-21 lead. Go to the right corner to the Jets. They take the three-pointer in the right corner. No good by Evans. Droning the rebound for the Cardinals. 1 minute to go here in the first half for the Cardinals. Droning with the ball left sideline. Down low to Denzel Daniel. Tries to go to the rack. Draws the foul on Martin, number five of the Jets. And that's their eighth team foul. Cardinals go to the line. And for him, that's his first foul for number five, Martin. Denzel Daniel at the line for the Cardinals, trying to add to their two-point lead here with 58 seconds to go in the half. Shot up and good, 24-21. One more free throw for Denzel Daniel. Got a ball. Oh, I thought he had it. In and out. One for two for Daniel. Cardinals on D now as they try to hold off. Here's a three-pointer right corner. No good by Evans. Denzel Daniel, the rebound for the Cardinals. Droning goes over to Fainter on the right sideline. Cardinals with a ball. Fainter has it blocked. Got his own rebound back. Now the ball tipped and out of bounds off the Jets. Off of Johnson out of bounds. Still Cardinal ball with 20 on the shot clock and 37 seconds on the game clock. Denzel Daniel now on the inbound for Andrews. Over to Abayan Newton. Newton with the ball. Looking for help. Has it stolen away, though. Good steal by Collins, and the bucket on the other end on the turnover by the Jets. So the Jets cut the lead to one, 24-23 now. The Cardinals on a one-point lead. Fainter fouled now by the Jets going into the hoop on the quick transition by the Cardinals after giving up that bucket a moment ago. They came quickly back down, didn't let it phase them. And Fainter draws the foul. He'll go to the line. The foul's the ninth team foul on the Jets, and number one on number 24, Evans, for the Jets with 16 seconds on the clock. Cardinals have a chance to add to their one-point lead, 24-23. And at the line is Owen Fainter for the Cardinals. Need these free throws. Fainter up and good, 25-23. One more free throw for Owen Fainter. Cardinals trying to keep the halftime lead here, but even with the free throw by Owen Fainter, it's only a one-possession game. 25-23, Cardinals over the Jets of Jackson College at the moment. Here we go. Owen Fainter trying to get it to go. He does. It's 26-23 Cardinals with 16 ticks remaining in the first half. Shot clock is off. Back quickly the other way are the Jets. Trying to go down low. And the fadeaway shot by Evans is good. And it's a 26-25 game. Final 2 seconds. As Wiley tries to get a shot off, he doesn't get it off in time. And that is the end of the first half. With the score, the Andrews Cardinals 26, the Jackson College Jets 25. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA. Halftime stats coming up in a few moments. Don't go away. We're at halftime. The Cardinals with a one-point halftime lead here, folks, from the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center. Some halftime entertainment coming up here. Andrews University Gymnics. So enjoy, and we'll be right back.
Ladies and gentlemen, some halftime entertainment for you from the Andrews University Gymnics. Caleb Whitman on the air with snaps. Go ahead, Caleb. coming up. Don't go away. Go Cardinals!
Thank you.
let's look at the halftime stats of the ball game here. The Cardinals up by a score of 26-25, and they have 5 points for Max Ronan, six for Denzel Daniel, five for Max Ronan, like I just said, four for Onan Fainter, four from Milan Weathers, two for Tettis, two for Barry Armstrong, three for Zion Wiley for a total of 26. Let's go over that one more time. Two for Tettis, four for Weathers, five for Dronan, two for Armstrong, three for Wiley, six for Daniel, and four for Owen Fainter. Total of 26 for the Cardinals. 23 for Jackson College, nine for Gray, seven for Leonard, two for Martin. No, correction, four for Collins, one for Johnson. Martin did not score. Seven for Leonard, nine for Gray, and four for Evans, for a total of 25 for Jackson College. Jackson College only 32% from the field, 10 for 31. Cardinals only 30% from the field, 8 out of 27. So neither team doing very well on the offensive ends of things here in this first half, a defensive struggle. 3 for 10 from three-point land for the Cardinals, 3 out of 16 from three-point land for the Jackson College Jets. Only 19% from three-point land. Cardinals 30% from three-point land. Cardinals 7 out of 10 from the free throw line for 70%. Jackson College Jets are 2 for 6 from the free throw line for 33%. So the Cardinals a slight edge in the shooting right now. Cardinals lead the rebounding 23-21. Turnovers in the game, Cardinals 6 and Jackson College 5. So we've got a very tight ball game on our hands here. Neither team really able to pull away from each other. We'll see what the second half brings here from the Andreessen Center. Second half coming up. Cardinals and the Jackson College Jets. Well, here we go. Second half now very close to coming to reality here as we get ready. Jackson College and your Andrews Cardinals. Second half coverage. Cardinals on top by one here as we head to the second half here of tonight's ball game. Cardinals come out with, looks like, 22 Cassell, 35 Wiley, 21 Tettis, number one Weathers, and number three Dronan look like the ones that are going to be on the court here to begin the second half. Second half coverage here. Cardinals up by one, and the Cardinals trying to at least get one out of two here tonight as the ladies fell by a score of 70-64 in the opener. This one's been a low defensive struggle, and neither team really shooting very well right now, both around 30% from the field. So something's got to give here in the second half. We'll see what it is. Here we go, and we begin the second half with the Jets with the ball. Jets with the ball, trying to work it around for a shot, and they get it out to 13 Gray, leading scorer, and he takes a shot, no good. Denzel Daniel trying to get the rebound for the Cardinals, and he ran out of real estate there. Ran out of bounds, guy stepped out of bounds, so the Cardinals turn it over. It'll be Jets ball in the corner, on the Cardinals end of the court. Jets with the ball, trying to work it around. Shot up, no good. On the left side by Martin. Cardinals with the rebound. Cardinals with the ball now. First time on offense in the second half. Wiley with the ball. Inside to Denzel Daniel. Give and go to Weathers for the bucket. Nice ball movement there by the Cardinals, and they go up 28-25. Beautiful move there. Nice play by Wiley to the feed from Daniel. Back the other way come the Jets. Jets try to go down low. Pass inside. Number three, Johnson, gets it inside. On a beautiful pass to number 11, Leonard, for the bucket. Back to a one-point game, 28-27. Wiley with the ball for the Cardinals. Back to the right corner for Cassell. Back top to Key for Weathers. Drives in the lane. Weathers back out. She gets it to Cassell. Cassell with a shot, no good. Got his own board and then got fouled on the play. And that's the first foul of the second half. 24 comes into the ball game. That's 24 Evans in for the Jets. The foul was on number five, Martin, his second. And the first team foul for the Jets. Cardinal ball underneath the Jets hoop. Inbound to Weathers. Cardinals have 15 on the shot clock. Weathers trying to get some room. Takes the shot. Has it blocked. Ball loose. Picked up by the Jets. Two on two break. And down the lane goes Collins. And we're going to get an offensive foul on Collins of the Jets. Cardinals are going to get the ball back. And that's the second team foul on the Jets. Yeah, he got a little too aggressive going into the hoop there. Cardinal ball now. Full court pressure now being put on by the Jets. Weathers with the ball over to Cassell. Back to Weathers on the left sideline for Andrews. Cardinals with the ball with a one-point lead. No one able to run away with this one so far. Denzel Daniel now up to the right side. Top the key to Cassell. Now they go down low left baseline to Dronin. Back outside. Wiley drives the lane inside the paint. Has it blocked out of bounds by Collins. But at least 5 seconds on the shot clock for the Cardinals. Having a hard time, both teams trying to score tonight. Cardinal ball with five on the shot clock underneath the Jets hoop. Denzel Daniel inbounds it to Cassell. Cassell over to Weathers, who takes the shot and hits it on the right for the three-pointer. Just beating the shot clock. My goodness. 31-27 now. Cardinals back to a four-point lead. Four-point Cardinal lead with 17:40 remaining in the game. Back the other way now come the Jets with the ball. Top the key, Collins swings it inside the lane. Fadeaway shot, 24 Evans is up and good. And it's a two-point game, 31-29 now. Back the other way now come the Cardinals with the ball. Wiley now trying to drive. Wiley looking for help. Shaking and baking. Gives it to Dronin in the corner for three. And the Cardinals get a big one there. 5-point Cardinal lead, 34-29. Back the other way come the Jets with a three-pointer of their own by Collins. Back to a two-point game just like that, 34-32. Neither team able to pull away here. 16:45 to go in the contest, and Wiley drives to the lane, has it blocked. Weathers gets the rebound and draws the foul. Cardinals working tough on the offensive board there. Wiley missed a shot. Weathers got the rebound. He got fouled. No, ball was knocked out of bounds off the Jets. Not a foul, so I stand to be corrected. Enzel Daniel with the inbound pass gets it to Wiley, who's fouled on the play by the Jets. That'll be their third team foul for the Jets. First of all, we got to figure out who's on now. Number 13, Gray with his second personal. Third team foul for the Jets. Got 16 and a half to go in the contest. Wiley with the ball now for the Cardinals on the inbound. Goes to the left side to Denzel Daniel. Daniel driving, Dipsy doing the lane, and they're going to get a foul called on the Jets again. They'll send Denzel Daniel to the line on the strong move to the hoop. Number 13. That's not on number 13. It's on number 5, Martin, his third. And the team's fourth team foul. So all of a sudden, you got someone getting close to foul trouble. Martin picks up his third for the Jets. And we got Denzel Daniel at the line for the Cardinals. And that's a free throw that's good. 35-32 Cardinals. And one more free throw for Denzel Daniel. And Denzel Daniel, 1 for 2 from the line. 24 Evans with the defensive board for the Jets. Back the other way now. Shot, free throw line, no good by Evans. Weathers the rebound for the Cardinals. Denzel Daniel with the ball now. Back out to Weathers. Cardinals trying to set it up here. 35-32, Cardinals in the lead. And with the ball. Inside pass, Daniel. He tried to go give and go. Ball stolen away. Loose ball now. Daniel recovers for the Cardinals. Over to Weathers, swings it to Cassell, and we got a whistle. And what do we got now? Foul on the Cardinals. Offensive foul on Weathers. His fourth. Excuse me. And the Weathers now with 4 fouls. And first team foul for the Cardinals in the second half. So now we got Weathers now in foul trouble. Looks like Armstrong going to come in to replace him. And now another whistle and a traveling call on the Jets as Armstrong comes in to replace Weathers, who's now got foul trouble. He's out with 4 fouls. Cardinals with the ball with 15 and a half to go, leading by 3, 35-32. Here from the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center. Wiley with the ball, swings it right, Armstrong. Armstrong trying to drive, cut off, goes back to Dronin. 14 on the shot clock for the Cardinals. Dronin give and go to Wiley. Back down low to Cassell. Ball shot is blocked. Wiley gets it back for the Cardinals. Shoots and misses. And now the defensive board by 24 Evans. And now in transition are the Jets. And they go all the way down the hoop. And they go off all the way down the court, I should say, and draw the foul. And a 3-point play opportunity now on the other end for the Jets. Foul number 35 of the Cardinals. Oh no, foul's going to be on number 15, Armstrong, his first. And now a chance for the Jets to tie the game here on the 3-point play. 35-34, Cardinals in the lead, and that's up and good. 3-point play for Evans for the Jets, and we're tied at 35 apiece. Wiley with the ball across the center line for the Cardinals on the give from Dronin. Wiley goes to the right side to Denzel Daniel. Cardinals have 18 on the shot clock. Daniel trying to get something going for the Cardinals. Out to Cassell. Back to Denzel Daniel. Daniel shaking and baking, and the ball knocked out of bounds off Denzel Daniel. Well, Denzel Daniel had the ball go off his foot, and we got another sub in. Number 5, Martin, back in for the Jets. We're tied at 35, and now the Jets a chance to take the lead here. Over 3-point shot by Martin, no good. And Dronin the rebound for the Cardinals. Cardinals with the ball in this 35-35 tie. 14 and a half to go in the game. Denzel Daniel now just beyond the free throw line, dumps it back to Wiley on the left side. Now top to Keita Armstrong, backs out, 3-point shot, no good. And a defensive rebound by Grave, streaking down the right sideline for the Jets, who now have another chance to take the lead. Got the ball back now, and they go inside to Evans. Give and go in the lane to Leonard, and he lost the handle out of bounds. Cardinals get a break. Both teams struggling on offense. Turnovers back and forth, and both teams in a defensive struggle right now. 14 minutes to go, tied at 35. This has really been a hard one, and neither team able to really get some consistency going. Here's Daniel on the give and go to Dronin. Can't get the shot to go. Off the backboard for Dronin. Ball goes back the other way to the Jets. Jets with the ball. Trying to set it up now. Still tied at 35. Now driving down the lane is Martin. He has the ball blocked out of bounds, and then it goes off of him. So the Cardinals are going to get it back. Neither team able to do much on offense right now. And kind of a struggle. Here come the Cardinals back the other way with Wiley with the ball. Wiley to the right side to Armstrong. Armstrong shaking bait, tries to break it, goes back out Wiley. Wiley left side for three. Oh my! Zion Wiley from Jimmy Land, and it's 38-35. Cardinals back up by three. But no one has been able to really. Let's see if the Cardinals can keep this going. Now the steal by Armstrong for the Cardinals, and ball out of bounds. Knocked out of bounds by the Jets after the, well, actually what it was is Armstrong got the steal and then it fell to the ground and called timeout. Cardinal ball and 13 minutes to go, and they have a three-point lead here. You're listening to Cardinal Basketball on AUSA, the Andrews University Student Association YouTube channel, live in HD. www.aucardinals.com for every home game. And the Cardinals, careful. Yeah, Cardinals 38 and the Jets 35 in a real struggle, defensive battle here on the final game of the night. Ladies fell just short, 70-64 in the opener tonight. Guys trying to at least go 500 tonight against Jackson College here, if they can get a win here in the men's game. So 38-35. Out of the timeout now. Cardinals to inbound with Cassell. They get it to Dronin. Back to Cassell. Back to Armstrong. Armstrong trying to drive. Back outside to Wiley. Wiley with the ball. Cardinals have 15 on the shot clock. Armstrong trying to shake off the defender. Gets the pick from Denzel Daniel. Right baseline. Lost the handle. And it went off of a knee of number 13 Gray of the Jets. So the Cardinals have the ball, but they only have 6 seconds on the shot clock now. 12:45 left here in the game, and the Cardinals clinging to a three-point lead. Denzel Daniel in the inbound pass to Dronin, who has the ball stolen away. Now loose, and now all it goes off of 24 Evans out of bounds of the Jets. The Cardinals are going to get the ball back with 3 seconds on the shot clock. What a struggle here. Both teams really, defense has been the key tonight for both teams. Those offenses have not been able to get going. Here's Cassell with the inbound. Gets it to Armstrong. Cardinals have one. Armstrong has to throw it up. Can't get it to go. The battle for the rebound goes out of bounds off Wiley of the Cardinals, and the Jets are going to get the ball back here. Jets going to get the ball back with 12 and a half to go in the game, trailing by three. Jets with the ball, Cardinals with the lead. Going with the alley-oop, nope, doesn't work, as number 5 Martin has his pass intercepted underneath by Daniel, over to Armstrong, over to Wiley, left sideline. Cardinals slow it down, now give and go. Wide open in the corner is Dronin for three, can't get it to go. And a defensive rebound by Collins for the Jets. And again, offensive problems for both teams as the defense continues to rain here on both sides. Here's a pass down low. Turnaround shot just beyond the free throw line by number 24, Evans. And it's a one-point game, 38-37. Good shot there by the Jets. 11 and a half to go in the game. Cardinals with a one-point lead, 38-37. Here's Daniel driving to the hoop. Up and in for the bucket for the Cardinals. Good move by Denzel Daniel down the lane. 40-37, Cardinal lead. Nobody able to pull away in this game, though. Anybody's ball game. Jackson Collis shot right corner. No good by number 11, Leonard. Cassell and Dronin there for the rebound over to Wiley. Cardinals have the ball in a three-point lead. So we head to the 11-minute mark. Dronin with the ball now for the Cardinals on the left sideline. Gets it to Daniel, left baseline. Daniel inside the lane to Armstrong. Fadeaway shot just outside of the paint, and Armstrong hits the bucket. The Cardinals have a 42-37 lead. That's a five-point lead, pretty big. Cardinals led by four in the first half. And that's their biggest lead of the game, 5 points, 42-37. Jets now turn the ball over on a bad pass by Martin. He was trying to hit number 11, Gray, on the left baseline, and the Cardinals are going to get it back. Two more subs into the game, number 22, Welch, number 20, Brown, back in for the Jets. Cardinals remain with their still same five. Cardinals with a ball and a five-point lead as Cassell gets it to Armstrong around the center line. Cardinals get it across the center. Armstrong with the ball, loses it out of bounds, trying to dribble, and the Cardinals turn it over. Tell you, the turnovers and mistakes and the defensive struggles tonight for both teams. The Cardinals up by five, however, their biggest lead of the game, 42-37. Jets, however, with the ball now. 10.5 to go in the game. Pass inside to 20, Brown, back outside, left baseline, Leonard, no good on the shot. Offensive rebound by Martin, and he's fouled by Armstrong underneath, and the Cardinals commit their third team foul. Armstrong's first. Yeah, that's a shooting foul. He's in the act of shooting, so that sends number five, Jalen Martin, to the charity stripe for the Jets. With a chance to cut this five-point Cardinal lead, and he does. 42-38, now it's a four-point game. One more free throw for Martin. We're near the 10-minute mark left, and this game has stayed very close. Cardinals' biggest lead's been five. Jackson College's biggest lead has been three. 1-for-2 for Evans from the field on the free throw there. Evans was 1-for-2 from the line. 42-38 now. Cardinals with a four-point lead. Shot up and good by Collins on the fast break for the Jets. Cuts the Cardinal lead to 42-40. And the Cardinals call timeout here with 9:50 to go in the game. And they have a two-point lead, and we're in a timeout here at the Andreessen Center. right now. And the Cardinals clinging to the two-point lead after they led by five, and that's just like it's been tonight. Neither team's been able to maintain any kind of lead. And, oh well. This game is long from over. The timeout. .956 remaining in the contest. Out of the timeout, Cardinal ball. Cassell inbounds to Fainter, who's checked in. Over to Wiley across the center line. Wiley with a ball. Cardinals trying to get something going here after the Jets have kind of made a little comeback here. Cardinals had a five-point lead. It was cut to two. Armstrong going to take the three on the right side. Can't get it to go. Offensive rebound by Wiley for the Cardinals. Keeps it alive. Cardinals get a new shot clock. They go into Denzel Daniel. Back outside to Fainter. Fainter with the ball. Gets it to Armstrong for another three. This time Armstrong delivers from downtown. And the Cardinals go up 45-40. Back to a five-point Cardinal lead. Jets to inbound now. Bringing it up on the Jets, trailing by five. 9 minutes to go in the game. Jets with the ball. Collins swings it to the left side. 22, Welch playing catch way beyond the arc. Running out of time. Six on the shot clock. Three-point shot coming up by Welch. No good. When Fainter the rebound for the Cardinals. 8.5 to go in the game. Cardinals with a five-point lead. In the ladies' game and late in that fourth period, the ladies had a lead going into the fourth period, could not hold on. And see if the Cardinals men's team can do it. And there's Fainter with a three from the left corner. And the Cardinals with a pair of three-pointers, one by Armstrong from long range. And now Fainter from downtown. And it's 48-40 now. Cardinals with an eight-point lead, their biggest of the game. And now we got a whistle. And the ball knocked out of bounds by the Cardinals as they tried to steal the ball there from the Jets on their defensive end of the court. Jets still have the ball with 22 on the shot clock. Jets with the ball. They go left baseline, number 20 with the miss, Brown. And Armstrong the rebound for the Cardinals. Cardinals with a ball and Wiley with it, and then it knocked out of bounds by the Jets. Cardinals retain possession. 7:58 left in the contest. Cardinals retain possession. Armstrong will inbound to Wiley. Wiley with a ball out to Fainter. Fainter for another three on the left side. No good this time. And the Jets come back the other way with a ball. Cardinals with the biggest lead of the night. 8 points for them. 48-40, Cardinals in the lead. Jets driving to the lane is Martin for the bucket. 48-42. 7.5 minutes to go in the game, and Armstrong, when the Cardinals have the ball, Armstrong on the right side for Andrews, trying to drive, gets it inside to Cassell, back out left corner, shot by Denzel Daniel for three. And the Cardinals hit three three-pointers now. One by Fainter, one by Armstrong, now one by Denzel Daniel. And it's 51-42. Cardinals back up by nine. Biggest lead of the night. 9 points now for the Cardinals. Inside the lane go the Jets, though, drawing the foul and scoring is number 11, Leonard. Well, Leonard will go to the line to shoot for the three-point play here. 51-44, Cardinals lead back to seven. And could go back to six with the free throw. Nope, he can't get it to go. And the ball goes out of bounds off of the, goes off of the Cardinals. So it'll be Jets ball. As Cassell comes out and Withers goes back in. Withers playing with four fouls, comes back in for the Cardinals. Collins comes back in for the Jets. And then 6:55 to go in the game. Cardinals with a seven-point lead, and they don't have the ball. Jets to inbound underneath the Cardinals' hoop. Remaining. In the contest, and the Cardinals right now with a seven-point lead. They've led by as many as nine. The Jets have led by as many as three. Neither team able to pull away, and no team has been able to get a double-digit lead in this game. And we're waiting for an inbound pass here. Underneath the Cardinal hoop, Jets inbound. Shot right side, good by number 20, Brown of the Jets. And now it's a full 51-46 ball game. Wiley quickly back down the left sideline for the Cardinals after that shot. Gets it to Weathers, to the right side, Armstrong. Cardinals got to work a shot here. Denzel Daniel with the ball. Daniel now trying to drive, and he picks up and goes into the lane and is fouled on the play by the Jets. We got a foul called on the Jets. Fouls on number 11, Leonard, his third, fifth team foul on the Jets. 6:36 left of the game, still Cardinal ball. They'll get 20 on the shot clock here. Armstrong to inbound, and now what do we got? Another whistle. And we got a whistle, and what do we got here? And we got a whistle and a stoppage in play because another foul on the Jets. Foul on number zero, Jackson, his third. And that's the sixth team foul on the Jets. Little body foul on the inbound there. Some people shuffling for position. Here's the inbound pass to Weathers. He takes the shot right away and misses it. Rebound by Leonard for the Jets. They have the ball down by only five. Trying to make a comeback here and pick away at this Cardinal lead, which was up to nine at one time. Jets with the ball. Brown shooting just inside or just outside of the free throw line. Gets the shot to go. Now we got a three-point game, 51-48 on the basket by Brown. Cardinals on the inbound have the ball stolen. And now loose underneath, and now all kinds of people scrambling for it. And the Jets, and now we got a whistle, and we got what? A jump ball is the call. And possession arrow belongs to the Cardinals this time. So it'll be Cardinal ball, but man, here we go again. This problem with inbounding and backcourt pressure in the backcourt. Cardinals can ill afford turnovers here in this close game. Well, Cardinals 51, Jets 48 with 5:58 to go in this game here at the Andreessen Center. And it looks like Max Dronin going to come in after out of this timeout. Trying to get the crowd into it is Kaya Williams trying to get the crowd into it, but I don't know if they're buying into it. 51-48. Cardinals in the lead, and the ladies team here is watching the men's team. Well, Cardinals had a 9-point lead. It's down to three, and they're trying to talk it over with Coach Palace. Well, here we go. Cardinals will inbound underneath their own hoop. Out of the timeout. And Max Dronin back in for the Cardinals. Gets it to Weathers, who's playing with four fouls. Weathers to bring it up for Andrews. And he goes across the center line, swings it right to Wiley. Wiley looking for help. Inside to Denzel Daniel. Give and go to Weathers for the bucket. No, he couldn't get it to go. He gets his own rebound, though. Keeps it alive out to Armstrong for three. Can't get it to go. And Denzel Daniel the rebound. He loses the handle. Dronin gets the rebound. Cardinals have 11 on the shot clock. Back to Dronin. Over to Weathers. Takes the shot. Can't get it to go. Cardinals had many looks. Could not get it to fall. Wow. 5 minutes to go in the game. But it's still 51 for the Cardinals. 48 for the Jets. Cardinals only a three-point lead here. Three-point shot in the corner. No good by Leonard. Cardinals get the rebound. Armstrong on the fast break. Over to Wiley. Back to Armstrong, and he lost the ball. Loose now. Picked up by the Jets. Now down Collins the other end for the buck. No, he can't get it to go. Tell you, neither team can get anything going offensively. Now fast break back the other way for the Cardinals. Armstrong with the miss. And now the ball goes out of bounds off the Jets. My goodness. Back and forth, but no one cashing in on either end. And this defensive struggle and difficult shooting continue on both ends tonight. 4:45 remaining, and the Cardinals clinging to the three-point lead. Weathers with the ball. Gets it into Daniel. Back outside to Wiley. Cardinals trying to set it up now. Go to Armstrong, and Wiley throws it wide of Armstrong, out of bounds. A Cardinal turnover. Oh, well. It's not what you want. 4:43 remaining. Another turnover. Jets ball. And the Cardinals have a three-point lead. Now the ball stolen away by Cardinals, by Armstrong. The defensive battle continues on both ends. Wiley with the ball for the Cardinals as we head to the four-minute mark. And now a foul called on the Jets on Collins. And that's the seventh team foul on the Jets. And how many is that on Collins? His fourth. So now we got several players with four fouls. The North subs in for the Jets. Number three, Johnson. Number 24, Evans back in the game as Wiley goes to the charity stripe for Andrews. Chance to extend this Cardinal lead. They lead it 51-48. Let's see what Wiley can do from the line for the Cardinals. Cardinals in the bonus now the rest of the way on that 17 foul by the Jets. Wiley with the free throw. It's good. Cardinals have been decent from the charity stripe tonight. 70% in the first half, and they continue to shoot well in the second half. And that's been key because it's a close game. Cardinals up 5-4, 52-48. And Wiley cans a pair from the line. 53-48 now. Cardinals in the lead as we head to the four-minute mark. Come on now, play some defense, Cardinals. That's what we need here. Here's a three-pointer by Gray on the left side. No good for the Jets. And Denzel Daniel to rebound for the Cardinals, who now have a five-point lead and the ball. Weathers brings it up to Weathers. Weathers brings it up, excuse me, to Wiley. Two W's on the team there. I get tongue twister going. Here's Denzel Daniel with the ball. Top the key for the Cardinals with 15 on the shot clock. Goes right to Weathers. Weathers now shaking and baking right baseline. Can't get anything going. Goes back out droning. Swings it to Armstrong for three on the left side. Can't get it to go. Armstrong follows his shot, though. Gets it to Wiley for the bucket. Good hustle by Barry Armstrong. He missed the three, but he followed his shot, and it paid off. Cardinals 55, Jets 48. Cardinals up by seven. That got the crowd a little up. Here's a three-pointer by the Jets, though. They come right back from top to key, just beyond the arc. Collins for three. Back to a four-point game, 55-51. Every time, the Jets seem to answer a little. And now a foul on the Jets in the backcourt. As Weathers is fouled by number three, Johnson. That's the eighth team foul on the Jets. And the Cardinals will go to the line. Second foul. Second foul on number three, Johnson. Sends Weathers to the line for the Cardinals, who are up by four, and they got more free throws here. They got to hit your free throws, and they've been doing it tonight. Let's see if they can keep doing it. 3:13 remaining in the game. And Weathers, Mylon Weathers at the line, hits the free throw for the Cardinals, 56-51. Mylon Weathers with one more free throw. 56 for the Cardinals, 51 for the Jets. 3:13 to go in the game. Cardinals have been very good from the free throw line tonight, and they get another one right there. 57-51 Cardinals. 3 minutes to go, folks, here from the Andreessen Center. Jets with the ball, Cardinals with the lead. Three-pointer right side, no good by Evans. Offensive rebound, though, by Leonard. Putback is good, and it's 57-53. Good offensive board there by Evans, paid off for the Jets. Now here comes the pass inbound. Weathers, and what do we got now? Inbound pass to Weathers, and he's fouled immediately by the Jets. It's on Johnson again, and they're going to call a foul on Johnson. His third, the ninth team foul on the Jets, and with 2:52 to go, the Cardinals go back to the line with Weathers. Well, Cardinals hitting their free throws and so far maintaining this close lead. Got to keep doing it, though. They're making them earn it. Those Jets are making the Cardinals earn it from the line. Shot up and good by Weathers. 58-53 Cardinals. One more free throw for the Cardinals here as they lead the Jets. The Cardinals do, 58-53. Up and good. Weathers is dynamite. 4-for-4 from the line here. 59-53. Cardinals in the lead with 2:45 to go. See if they can hold it. See if they can do it. Jets with the ball. Cardinals trying to stop them here. Ball, cross-court pass all the way back to Evans on the right side. Top the key now, playing catch out there. Evans going to take the shot, no good. Battle for the rebound. Johnson tried to tip it in, no good. Offensive rebound, though, and put back by Leonard. And the Jets get three chances there and two offensive boards, and it pays off for them. And it's another four-point game again, 59-55 with 2:15 to go. Weathers gets the inbound for the Cardinals. Trying to bring it across the center line, and he does. Got 2 minutes remaining in the contest. The Cardinals clinging to the four-point lead. Weathers to the right to Wiley. Down to the right baseline. Fadeaway shot. Denzel Daniel in and out. No good. Johnson, the rebound for the Jets, and now they have a chance to get within closer yet. They're up, they're down by four with 1:50 to go. Cardinals trying to get the crowd up now here in the Andreasen Center shouting defense. Three-point shot left side, Evans, no good for the Jets. Battle for the rebound, Daniel with the rebound for the Cardinals. Now breaking down court is Dronin, and the Cardinals tried to hit him on there, and the ball is stolen away by the Jets. Cardinals got a little too greedy there. Gray now back the other way for the Jets. Inside the lane, shot by Evans, no good for the Jets, and offensive rebound by Johnson, and he's fouled. Boy, the Jets are getting a lot of offensive boards here as of late, beating the Cardinals to the punch. And now they go to the line. Johnson, who's been everywhere, will shoot for the Jets with a chance to narrow the gap. The Jets are down by four with a minute 23 to go. Cardinals trying to get a win here, up 59-55 with 1:23 to go. But the Jets are not going away. Can the Cardinals hold on? There's a missed free throw by Johnson. So that helps the Cardinal cause. They've been hitting their free throws. One more free throw now for Johnson. Ray Johnson at the line. One more free throw for the Jets. Up and got that one to make it 59-56. We got a three-point game now, one possession game. 59-56 with a minute 23 to go. Cardinals go with the touchdown pass to Withers on the inbound. Then they're going to slow it down here. Withers back outside to Wiley. Over to Denzel Daniel. Daniel now trying to drive, and he's fouled as he tried to go to the hoop by Leonard. And that'll send Denzel Daniel to the charity stripe for the Cardinals. Fouls on number 11 of the Jets. That's their 10th team foul, and that is number 4 on Leonard. So we have several players playing out there with 4 fouls. 1:11 to go, and it's a 59-56 ball game. The Cardinals clinging to the lead, and Denzel Daniel at the line, the All-American for the Cardinals. And Daniel is good from the charity stripe. Cardinals have been really dynamite and solid from the line tonight, and it's paid off dearly, very well. They're up 60-56 now with a minute 11 to go. Daniel misses the second one, however. 4-point game with a minute to go. Here come this, the Cardinals with the steal on defense by Armstrong. And now he calls Armstrong with the travel after he tried to call timeout. It was 59 seconds to go. Armstrong trying to get an explanation. Now it's going to be timeout Jets. They're going to have the ball with 59 seconds to go. Cardinals with a 4-point lead. Armstrong had the steal, and then he tried to backpedal and try to find some room, and then he traveled, and in the process was trying to call timeout at the same time. So, unfortunately, a turnover. Seconds remaining in the contest, and the Cardinals up by 4, 60-56 here at the Andreasen Health and Wellness Center on the campus of Andrews University. Well, crowd trying to get into it here to help their home team. Cardinals pull out a win here. They lost a couple nights ago to Grace Christian Community College. Grace Christian College, excuse me. I don't know if it's community. Well, Grace Christian College is was in here the other night. The Cardinals split in that one with the ladies winning and the men losing. And now tonight, the ladies fall short. Men trying to pull out a win, so we go 50-50 at least tonight, but it's not going to be easy. It'll be Jets ball with 58 seconds remaining, and the Cardinals up by 4, 60-56. Next home games will be in 2020. The new year brings on more Cardinal basketball. The next home game broadcast will be on January 7th. It's the Kent State University Tuscaroras in here. 5:30 game that night for the ladies, and a 7:30 game that night for the men. So tune in on January 7th, 2020 for your next Cardinal games. Here we go now on the inbound after the timeout. Jets with the ball, and oh, knocked out of bounds by the Cardinals, Dronin, and they'll have to re-inbound now. This has been a defensive struggle the whole game. And Cardinals up by 4 with 58 seconds to go. Here comes the inbound. They inbound it to Leonard down low, and he gets the bucket. made a good move underneath, and now it's a two-point game, 60-58. Cardinal ball with 56 seconds to go, and they are with only a two-point lead here. Here's Armstrong now caught in the corner. Armstrong in trouble, and he has to call timeout. It is a timeout by the Cardinals, and the woes continue for the Cardinals with backcourt pressure. I think Armstrong got caught back there and had to call timeout. Cardinals down to their, they got three timeouts remaining for each team. Cardinals, though, are going to have to come the length of the court and re-inbound the ball after this timeout. They have two timeouts remaining. The Dutch have three. It's a two-point game, folks, and this is long from over, and the Cardinals are really in a precarious situation right here. Can they hold on? This is looking eerily similar to the women's game where the ladies had a lead in the second half and couldn't hold on. In the last 3 to 4 minutes of that game, they saw it slip away and they lost by six, 70-64. Men's team trying to, they had a 9-point lead here late in the second half, and just the Jets are hanging around, and now they've chipped away here until the Cardinal lead is down to two. Well, here we go. Out of the timeout, Coach Palace. What can the Cardinals do here? Up by two and they have the ball, but you gotta get that ball inbounded and you have to try to maintain possession and try to get some kind of thing going here with some offense. Can't afford any turnovers here at all, and you have to hit your free throws if you get any opportunities. It's really a critical execution time right now for the Cardinals. Denzel Daniel to inbound. And they get it in to Weathers, and the ball knocked out of bounds by the Jets. Johnson out of bounds. Be Cardinal ball with 49 seconds remaining in the game. 24 on the shot clock for the Cardinals. 24 on the shot clock, 49 seconds on the game clock. Denzel Daniel inbounding to Weathers. Ooh, Weathers almost traveled, but he was able to survive. Gets it across the center line for the Cardinals. They only have 18 on the shot clock. And going to get it to Daniel. 10 on the shot clock for the Cardinals. 37 seconds on the game clock. Daniel to the rack. Goes to the hoop. And what do they call? And the call is who? It's going to be foul on Denzel Daniel offensively. Oh, my. What a huge call that was. Third foul on Denzel Daniel. And now the Cardinals don't have the ball. There's 33 seconds left and 30 seconds on the shot clock, a 3-second differential. So now the Jets have a chance here to take the lead with a 3-pointer or tie it with a 2-pointer. Cardinals need some D here. They go down low to Evans. Evans, no shot, backs out of there. Now turnaround shot, no good. Daniel, the rebound for the Cardinals. 12 seconds left and he's fouled with 13 seconds, left in the game, and now some critical free throws coming up here by Denzel Daniel. Evans misses the shot. Daniel the rebound, and he goes to the line now, and the foul is on Evans, number 24, his second. And the Cardinals go to the line here, and two free throws by Denzel Daniel here could seal the deal, we would hope, but you got to hit him. He was 1-for-2 last time he was here at the line. See what Daniel can do here. Big free throws coming up. 13 seconds on the clock. Denzel Daniel with the shot up and got it to go. Got the shooter's roll. 61-58 Cardinal lead now. They lead by three with 13 seconds to go in this very close contest. Daniel hits them both. Their free throws have carried the Cardinals tonight. 62-58 Cardinal lead. 10 seconds to go. Jets with the ball, and they call timeout with 8 seconds. Timeout Jets, they have the ball on offense with 8 seconds to go, but they're down by four. So even if they give up a three, the Cardinals, they would still be in the lead. You don't want to foul if you're the Andrews Cardinals at this point. The Cardinals have done this all tonight without their Michael Jordan, Joshua Fitzpatrick, who was out with a hamstring injury tonight, but he's there for moral support. in the huddle and giving the encouragement to his team. He'll be back on January 7, but he has to rest that hamstring tonight. So the Cardinals, 62, and the Jets of Jackson College, 58. Cardinals trying to earn the split tonight. The ladies losing barely, 60-58 in the opener. The men trying to get a win here, and the ladies are cheering them on. Well, I had to cheer them on. Should have got that on camera. Oh, well, the ladies are trying to cheer on the men there, and they're trying to get it going. We're trying to get the crowd into it here with 4-point lead with 8 seconds to go. The Cardinals on top, 62-58 over the Jackson College Jets here, who will inbound the ball. The Jets have the ball on offense, but they need 4 points to tie the game. That's the thing right now. They need a basket to go in, and then a quick foul is what their strategy might be. Cardinals are not really, they cannot afford to do any fouling. Here's the inbound. Jets with the ball. Let's take the 3-point. Oh, my goodness, he fouled him on the 3-point shot with 3 seconds left. Fouled him a shot was by 13 Gray, fading away from way beyond the arc, and he's fouled on the play with 3 seconds to go. And he's going to be able to shoot 3 free throws here with 3 seconds left. Unbelievable. So the Cardinals here have to hope he misses one of these or any of the, I don't know. Who knows what's going to happen here? If he hits all, I don't know. We'll see what happens here. Let's find out what happens. First free throw, no good. So it's 62-58. Still a 4-point Cardinal lead. The thing is that even if he hits one or two of these, they can quickly foul, and this game is still a game. At the line is Gray, and he gets the second one, so it's 62-59. We're going to get another timeout now by the Jets. We got a 3-point game now with 3 seconds to go, and it's still not over. This last 10, 15 seconds has taken an eternity here at the Andreasen Center. Cardinals with a 62-59 lead, trying to pull it out. And the ladies still trying to celebrate a little bit, trying to cheer on them in. And the crowd trying to cheer it on here, trying to see if we get a Cardinal victory here. Three seconds remaining in the game. Cardinals 62 and the Jets 59. Jets in a timeout. One more free throw after the timeout by Gray. If he hits that one, it would be a 2-point game. And then it all comes down to Cardinal inbounding, and I'm sure they'll try to foul the Cardinals right away. And the Cardinals will have to continue their good display at the free throw line yet again. This game just won't get over. 62-59 right now. Final moments. Can the Cardinals at least split tonight against Jackson College? We'll find out here in the last 3 seconds of this game. Cardinals come out with Dronan Armstrong, Denzel Daniel, Weathers, and Wiley. Weathers playing with 4 fouls. And he's survived a long time in the second half with those 4 fouls. Here's Gray now. One more free throw for the Jets. Cardinals in the lead, Jets with the ball at the free throw line. Here's Gray with one more free throw. Up, and he purposely missed it. Wiley with the rebound, and he's fouled, and the clock runs out in the process. So the Cardinals win it, 62-59, and pull it out and at least earn the split tonight with Jackson College. Final score one more time, the Andrews Cardinals 62, the Jackson College Jets 59. So long in 2019 from the Andreasen Center. More Cardinal basketball coming up in the new year in 2020. Tune in on January 7. Kent State University Tuscaroras will be here. So long from the Andreasen Center here on the campus of Andrews University. The Cardinals win 62-59.